So this next game is called Kipto, and it is super fun, but it is super challenging. You might want a pencil and scratch paper to play this game. But what we do is we put out four cards in the center, and then a fifth card, and the fifth card gets put to the side. And what the challenge of this game is to take each of these numbers, and you can use any operation, addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division, but the goal is to get the eight as your answer. So for example, you could say, I don't know, 6 times 5 is 30, divided by 3 is 10, minus 4, nope, that's 6. I didn't get to 8. But maybe I say 5 times 4 is 20, 20 plus 6 is 26. 26 plus 3, nope, that doesn't work. 26 minus 3 is 23. What about 5 times 3? 5 times 3 is 15. And then 15 minus 6 is 9. Plus 4 is 13. Minus 4 is 5. And you just keep working with the digits and you keep working with the operations until you find an answer for 8. So there may be more than one way or one answer to get there. If you guys try, I don't know, 10 or 12 different number sentences and nobody gets the solution 8, then maybe you could flip a new card and try another round. But definitely give it a try. Give several attempts to try to find that solution.